the same thing. New chain, new car, and the same ring. I just wanna make money with the same gang.
Ladies and gentlemen, do you want that cheap MT to build that God Squad you always want, and don't waste your money on BC because backhauls are garbage? Yeah, make sure to head over to my sponsor, MTStacks.com. Once you're there, make sure you just click on whatever console you're on. Buy however much you want, make sure to click buy now. Once you're there, use your boy's discount code Denver for 5% off. Make sure to tweet me on Twitter when you're using it. You know what I'm saying? For that nice little follow back. Make sure just after that, secure your payment, then put up your players, and then you get your MT to build that God Squad, baby. Enjoy the video.
Ladies, gentlemen, YouTube, how are we doing here today? Guys, we're back with another video.
Today's video, you can see by the title, is how I got Pink Diamond, or how to get, or how I got, whatever I titled it. Pink Diamond camera is for free. Now, my team right now isn't really the greatest. I mean, actually, we're hiding some demons, I guess, in the clutch right now, but a God Squad update will probably be either tomorrow or the next day. So, you will see an insane squad. But that's not even the point of today's video. The point of today's video is how I got Pink Diamond Cam Reddish for free. Now, here's the thing, right? I saw some stuff about this on Twitter, and I didn't really pay that much mind to it, but then I saw it today, okay? Like, I saw it again today, like an hour ago. Shout out to Gatto, because I saw it. He linked it under something because he replied to, like, Henry. He replied with his video. So I clicked on his video, and it was how to get Pink Diamond Cam Reddish for free. So Gatto's link's in the description. Go sub to him. I saw this, and I'm like, yeah, who the hell doesn't want that card for free? If you guys don't know, I'll put it up on the screen right now, but he has all of, well, I don't know about the dribble moves, but I can show you for a fact that he has Paul George's jump shot. I've said this for years, and it's the same thing again. He has Paul George's jump shot, so basically this card is a Pink Diamond Paul George, and if you can get that for free, I'm gonna get that for free, but there's a catch. Anything with 2K, some kind of glitch, there's always a catch, guys, okay? Just like how in 2K18, I think it was, when there's Pink Diamond Hardens, you had to have MT, you had to have VC to open up the packs. There's always some kind of catch 9 times out of 10 with 2K when these glitches come out. The catch this time is, you're gonna actually have MT beforehand, okay? I'll show you why. You're gonna have to have MT to complete the collection. I'm not gonna lie to you, this collection is expensive. It is expensive. It costs about 1 million MT. You want the honest answer? It costs about 1 million or a little bit under, depending on when you buy the card. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want that cheap MT to build that God Squad you always wanted? It can cost 1.1 million. It can cost 800, 900K, depending on what time you buy those cards. So you see, I already bought every single card fully evolved, right? Now, here's the thing, right? I saved this card specifically for the video. Denny Ajiba, okay? He doesn't end for another, okay, so the one I was looking at actually just ended. He doesn't end for another 2 minutes, okay? So I'm just gonna do this right now. He doesn't actually cost 500K, but I'm just gonna put 582K 100% that I get the card, okay? So we're gonna speed ahead 2 minutes and 40 seconds. And when I actually get this card, we're gonna lock in, we're gonna get Cam Reddish, and then you're gonna see, so if you have MT like your boy, you're gonna see how you can take advantage of this and literally get Cam Reddish for free. AKA a Pink Diamond Paul. You can literally put Paul George over, you can put Pandemic P over. This literally, it's like the same damn card.
Defender was coming right by.
5 seconds, you can see, goddamn, somebody's bidding a lot on this Denny. 2-1. Thank God I actually have 582K because that card costed a shit ton of MT. Denny is the most expensive. You're asking me why? I don't really know. Okay, but see, here's the key thing, right? So we're actually gonna send Denny to the auction house. So we had the Emerald, right? So we're gonna send the Emerald to the auction house, right? Don't worry about it. We have 132K left, all right? Here's the thing, right? We completed it, right? Cam Reddish. Everybody's locked in. Everybody's fully evoed, right? Yeah, I think we're on pace here, okay? Boom! We just locked in the set, correct? Correct. Okay, so I'll show you. You know, nothing crazy. We're gonna get this Cam Reddish. Bang! Okay? This is literally, I can't stress it enough. This is Pink Diamond Paul George for free. There's always glitches. It happens throughout the year, every single year, whether you're talking about Park or whether you're talking with DC glitches. Whether you're talking about my team, it's whatever kind of new glitch happens. Just like at the start of the year, how that was the JaVale McGee glitch. Yeah, this is a free Pink Diamond Cam Reddish. So, we got him in the collections, right? Let's see 2K loans. I hope 2K Loki not give me like some type of update here where patches, because that would suck. Okay, cool. All right, so look, Rolando Blackman, take you out of lineup. We got Cam Reddish, you know? 8 Hall of Fame badges and all. Watch the cheese, okay? So you see right here how it's locked. Locked? Guys, it's not actually locked. So, for example, guys, we'll go with the most expensive card in the set, right? Denny was damn near 400K MT. Now, obviously, his Emerald's not 400K. His Emerald's probably gonna go, yeah, for about 4,000 to 5,000 MT. So, we'll buy him really quick. Denny's Emerald goes for about 6,000 to 8,000 MT. Buy this one right here for 6.9. Winkle it. Okay? You go here. You go to your auction outcomes. and we go add to collection.
Do you see what I mean?
If you don't see what I mean, it gives me the option, guys, for this Denny right here to my left, send to my auction house. Voila! We have Diamond Denny, and we're getting RMT back. Guys, we're getting RMT back. Look, I'm putting him up right now. I am finessing 2K at its finest, and you can too. You just gotta have some MT from the start to do it. Now, if you're looking for MT, hey guys, MT stacks in the description, code Denver for 5% off. Come on now. This is easy, okay? I'll do this thing, I'll do it again. And then I'll show you the collection after this too, just to show you, hey, I'm not even kidding, guys. That's 2K, I'm not gonna lie. I'm finessing the shit out of 2K. I'm selling back everybody. Not gonna buy literally every single person in this video because some of the cards are worth like 7, 8K, some are rubies and sapphires. For example, I already had some on the auction house before. I already had some in my collection before I bought some, right? You can either buy them off the auction house like I just did with Danny. I bought his emerald, redeemed it, then I switched it and put my diamond in the auction house. All right, now, like I said, I already opened packs. If you come through the stream, I already opened packs. So for instance, if you already did, hey, boom, send a collection. Hey, James Wiseman, we'll see you later. Now look, hey, Amethyst James Wiseman is in my auction house. You see what I'm getting at? So if you already have them in your auction house too, if you open packs at the start and you never ended up selling them, you can do it this way, or you can buy them straight off the auction house. And you see when you go to your collection, they reset. This is the biggest finesse, yo. I'm not gonna lie. I'll just buy LaMelo. We'll do it with a couple of these guys too. Hey, Obi Toppin, you can go to the auction house. Let's see. Ogun Nakawaka, who you can go to the auction house too, bro. You know? Hey, Anthony Edwards, you go for 100K, my boy. You're going to the auction. You're a whole going to the, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm putting him up right now. I don't want 2K on my ass. I'm putting it up right now just in case. Let's buy LaMelo right here for 23K. Yeah, I know 23K, but don't worry about it because we're going to add it to collection. And we're going to send that diamond and we're sending it to the auction house, boy. Give me that MT back. The only MT you're going to lose is on tax. So boohoo, you might lose like 10 to 20 to 30K. You might lose a little bit on tax. But in my opinion, yeah, I think it's worth it if you do this because you get all your MT back minus the taxes. And then you get a free ping diamond cam reddish, aka Paul. Guys, if you're new here, make sure to subscribe. Like the video for this, you know? You know, because I know a lot of you guys are going to do this. Like I said, you guys need MT. MT stacks in the description, code down for 5% off. I'll catch you guys later. Have a great day. And yeah, got us links in the description. Man, let's go, baby.
I live in a constant state of fear and misreach. Do you miss me anymore?